my dear students, welcome to the online class of general knowledge. Students, today we will be reading topic number 15, identify the flags, and this topic is given on page number 20 in your general knowledge book. All right students, here in this exercise the flags of 14 different countries are given and we have to match the flags of different countries with their names. All right students, so now I'm going to show you the pictures closely and then we will solve the exercise. So all of you look into your book carefully. Topic number 15, identify the flags. Match the flags of different countries with their names. Students, as you can see that here in two columns, flags of 14 different countries are given and in the center, names of these countries are written. So what we have to do? We have to match the flags of different countries with their names. All right? So let's start from flag number 1. Yes students, this is the flag number 1. Can you tell me students, which country's flag is this? बच्चों, क्या आप मुझे बता सकते हैं ये कौन सी कंट्री का फ्लैग है? Good. It is of our country India. All right? So put the number here 1. Yes children, and do you know children that our country flag is also known as Tiranga. Hamari country India ke flag ko hum Tiranga ke naam se bhi jante hain. Alright, now we will move to the next flag. Students, this flag is of the country Bahrain. Yes, here it is written Bahrain, and students, Bahrain is called the island nation. Means Bahrain ko island nation bhi kaha jata hai. Why? Because it is made up of many islands. And the meaning of island is a student. A piece of land surrounded by water is called island. Alright. Now we will move to the next flag. Yes children, this flag is of which country? Tell me. Good. This flag is of the country China. All right, children. China is one of our neighboring countries. Yes. Now, we will move to the next flag. Students, this flag is of United Arab Emirates. Here, it is written United Arab Emirates. All right, children. Students, tell me one thing that have you ever heard about Burj Khalifa? The tallest building of the world? Yes. बच्चों, क्या आपने कभी Burj Khalifa के बारे में सुना है? जो world की tallest building है? Do you know where it is situated? Yes, it is situated in United Arab Emirates. All right. Now we will move to the next flag. This flag is of Kuwait. Look students, here it is written Kuwait. All right. Put the number here 5. Students, I would like to tell you that there is so much crude oil in Kuwait, but almost no water. बच्चों, मैं आपको बताना चाहती हूँ कि कुवैत एक ऐसी कंट्री है जहाँ पे बहुत सारा ऑयल मिलता है, but almost no water. All right? Now we will move to the next flag. Yes, students, we have come to the next flag, and do you know it? This flag is of which country? Yes, it is of the country Qatar. All right, what we will pronounce it? Qatar. So put the number here, 6. Students, I would like to tell you that Qatar is one of the richest countries of the world because there is lots of oil and gas found here. All right. Now, students, we will move to the next flag. This is flag number 7. And students, this flag is of Saudi Arabia. All right. So, put the number here, 7. Saudi Arabia is the world's second largest oil producer. Yes, students, Saudi Arabia is the world's second largest oil producer. वो एक ऐसी country है जो सबसे ज़्यादा oil produce करती है at second number. All right. Now, we will come to flag number 8. This flag is of the country Oman. Look, student, here it is written Oman. And you have to put the number here, 8. All right. Now, we will move to the next flag. Yes, students, now we have come to flag number 9. And I would like to tell you that this flag is of United Kingdom. Look, students, here it is written United Kingdom. And children, do you know that the United Kingdom consists of 4 countries named England, Scotland, Wales and Northern Ireland? Means United Kingdom 4 countries se milke bana hua hai. Aur wo kaun si countries hai? England, Scotland, Wales and Northern Ireland. All right. Now, we have come to flag number 10. Students, do you know which country's flag is this? Good. This is the flag of Russia. Yes, students. Look, here it is written Russia. And do you know, children, that Russia is the largest country in the world by area? बच्चों, क्या आप जानते हैं, अगर हम area wise देखें, तो Russia जो है, वो world की largest country है. All right? Now, we have come to flag number 11. Children, this flag is of the country name Australia. Look. Here, it is written Australia. Students, मुझे एक बात आप सभी बच्चे बताइए कि आपको बहुत, आप में से बहुत से बच्चों को क्रिकेट देखना, क्रिकेट मैच देखना बहुत पसंद होगा. So, do you know that the Australian cricket team is the most successful team in the cricket World Cup? Yes, बच्चों, जो Australian cricket team है, उसने सबसे ज़्यादा बार World Cup में वो winner रही है. That's why it is called the most successful team. Alright, now we will move to the next flag. The next flag is of the country named Nepal. Yes, students, see here it is written Nepal. And students, Nepal is also one of our neighboring countries. It is the home to the highest peak of the world, Mount Everest. Students, the world ka sabse highest peak hai, Mount Everest, wo kahan pe hai? Uska peak point? It is in Nepal. Alright? Now, we have come to the next flag, students. Look, students, this is a white color flag and there is a red circle in the center. This flag is of the country named Japan. Yes, here you can see Japan is written. So, you have to put the number 13. Alright. Now, we will come to the next and the last flag here. Flag number 14. This flag is of the country name United States of America. Yes, students. And students, United States of America is one of the richest and most powerful country in the world. All right, students. So now we have completed the exercise given in page number 20. All right. And it is your homework that students, you will draw the flag from flag number 1 to flag number 7. All right. In your rough copy, you will draw it. And then in front of it, you will write the name of the country. बच्चों आपका ये होमवर्क है कि आप अपनी रफ कॉपी में फ्रॉम फ्लैग नंबर 1 टू फ्लैग नंबर 7 यू विल ड्रॉ एंड कलर और फिर उसके सामने आप क्या लिखोगे इट्स कंट्रीज नेम. ऑलराइट, थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स एंड डू टेक केयर ऑफ योरसेल्व्स.